Meghan Markle's suit's castmates knew about her relationship with Prince Harry as it was developing, and they used a secret code to talk about it on set. "She met this nice guy and we always talked about him in code, really," Markle's on-screen dad, Wendell Pierce, revealed on the Tuesday, February 6, episode of Harry Connick Jr.'s talk show Harry, You Know, How You Doing? Oh, I'm going to London, coming from London, whatever. We wish Connick Jr. had asked some follow-up questions here. Was there a specific code name for Harry himself? What about Kate and the Queen? Was there some sort of hand signal language or color-coded system? If she Instagrammed flowers, did that mean things were going well? Although a Markle source told Us Weekly that Markle, 36 years old, was much more reserved with her co-stars after news of her romance with Harry, 33 years old, broke in October 2016, Pierce shared a touching story about her last days on the USA Network drama. "I had a really wonderful moment as we were coming to an end of her time on the show," the 54-year-old actor recalled. "It was just and she I in the room and I said, I know your life is going to change, but always know, no matter where you are, I will always be your loving fake father." The soon-to-be royal is departing Suits at the end of Season 7. The final 8 episodes of the season are set to premiere on Wednesday, March 28. Markle spoke about leaving Suits during her first joint TV interview with her future husband in November. "I don't see it as giving up anything," she shared. "I just see it as a change. For me, once we hit the 100-episode marker, I thought, you know what, I have ticked this box, and I feel very proud of the work I had done there." Thank you for watching.